Intermittent fasting, meal number one, 1:15 in the afternoon, red potato and 8 ounces
of chicken.
Hey, what's
going on, guys? Well, I'm getting ready to hit a workout right now.
I came into the gym the other day and I hit deadlift. Well, after doing 20 sets of deadlifts and 20 sets of bench press, this is actually the last set that I did.
Gonna pick up where I left off last workout. Gonna do some rear delt flies and then probably some T's.
Be doing them on the bench here, 45 degree angle facing forward. Scoops. You don't need to go crazy though. I see people go scoop after scoop after scoop because this has natural caffeine in it. Well, yeah, natural caffeine from coffee bean, natural energizers. So get jacked up. I don't always drink pre-workouts. A lot of times I lift without taking anything. I am currently taking creatine though. I just got back on that for like the last, I've been on it for 5, 6, 7 days now, somewhere around there. I actually had another bottle of this stuff right here. But I don't trust it because I had 5 gallons of gas in my van and the creatine was sitting right here and the 5 gallons spilled over and all the gas poured over the top here. And I did take a couple scoops of this stuff. But I'm telling you, it tasted like gas. And then when I smell it, I smell gas. But you would think, I opened it up and you would have thought that if I would have, you know, if you pour water in this, it's obviously gonna, you know, you just couldn't pour water in that because it would ruin it all. So somehow the gasoline fume is still in there though. So I'm gonna end up having to throw that out, unfortunately.